Time for the Haralson County perspective in 2021, and I like to kind of go backward a little bit before we come forward. What did you and the staff learn about each other in 2020, considering everything that we've been going through in the last 18 months?
You know, I mean, we went through some hard times in our staff. You know, we ended up playing a couple games with just four guys on staff, so I think we just learned to really work hard together. We probably learned more technology than we've ever learned in our life. Just to kind of stick together through some really hard times.
So how normal was it this spring and summer getting back to close to 100% where you're getting into the workouts and you're going to, you know, all the competitions and things like that? How normal was it and how nice was it to get back to a normal?
Well, I think we preach that to our kids. You know, I know it's really hot and I know it's hard and I know it's hard to keep doing all this, but a year ago we were begging to be able to do it and we weren't able to do it. So you just feel really good, an opportunity to do it, especially when it was taken away from us, and feel pretty grateful that we have that opportunity again.
When you look at region, and I talked to a lot of the other coaches here today that share your region, and when you get into Game 7, Game 8, Game 9, Game 10, literally there's a phrase that I use, and it seems to have caught steam in the office. I say that your region's in the blender, because something could be one way one week, and then the thing could go completely and totally upside down. Could go upside down again for that third game. Could go upside down again for that fourth game. Do you think it's going to be in the blender again in 2021?
Oh, I absolutely. You know, there's some really, really good coaches, some great traditional, you know, programs. So it'll absolutely be that way week in and week out. Anybody can beat anybody, so you just hope you're playing your best football that time.
Do you have the tiebreaker rules memorized for playoff positions and seedings?
I do not. I'm sorry, I don't have an answer there.
Well, your answer is that do you have, are they written down someplace that can be referenced easily?
Not that I'm aware of. We just play week to week and try to figure it out. I know at the end of last year it was we had a chance to either win the region or what did we finish, fourth or whatever, you know. So that's kind of a unique situation at the game 10. And so, no, I don't have the tiebreaker memorized. I do not.